Hi everybody, today we are going to see hand washing technique. Through hand washing technique, we are removing contaminated particles from our hands. These contaminated hands we can separate into two. One is visible contaminated hand, another one is invisible contaminated hand. Visible contaminated hand means there is some visible particles on our hands that need to be removed. And another invisible contaminated hand means there by through our eyes there will not be any particles is visible, but if you see through microscope there will be microorganisms present in our hand. So these two types of contaminated hand is there. For these two types we can use soap and water. Through soap and water we can remove the contamination. For invisible contamination we also can use alcohol based hand sanitizers, that is in different types of alcohol based sanitizers available in the market. And this alcohol based sanitizer is also useful when we go outside. We can carry it with us. So that is the benefit of alcohol based hand sanitizers. But soap and water sometimes it is not available when we go. We are not able to carry with us wherever we go outside. So visible contaminator, their water and soap is must to use. For invisible, soap and water also we can use, as well as alcohol based hand sanitizers also we can use. So these two things now we are going to see. Visible contaminated hand, we can use water and soap. There with 6 steps are there. If you follow that 6 steps, the complete area will be covered in our hand. So that make sure that we are cleaning all our parts. So maximum organisms we can remove from our hands. So first step, rub palms together. So like this we have to apply the soap and water, then we have to rub against the palms of both hands. So next step is rub the back of the hands. So as shown in picture, you can see like this, apply the soap and we can both back of the hands we can rub. Another one is interlink your fingers. So like this, interlinked fingers. Now like this we have to rub. Next is cup your fingers and rub. You see, this is the cup method. You have to cup like this and we can rub against them. So another method is clean the thumb. We have to clean like this. You have to hold it rotation manner. We have to clean both hands thumbs. Next is rub palms with your fingers. So palms of one hand and fingers of another hand. So like this we have to rub. So next is, this is the sixth method. As we have seen, this is the sixth method. So after cleaning, we can clean this pipe also, because already we touched the pipe with contaminated hand. After that only we have washed our hands. So when before go to completely rinse our hands with water to remove the soap particles, we have to just clean the tap and with soap and water. So that will be helpful. After clean the hand, once again we will not touch the contaminated area. So clean the tap before clean hand with tap water. So this also will be helpful. So this is the method of soap and water method to clean our hands. So now invisible contamination hand, how we have to clean. There is nothing special. The same steps we can follow for invisible contaminated hand cleaning with sanitizer also. Here only thing, we are not using soap and water. We are using hand sanitizer. So that we can see now. This is, we have to take required amount of hand sanitizer. You see, this is first step, this is second step, we are rubbing back, and this is third step, interlink the fingers. And next is fourth step. This is method, and this is the fifth one by thumb finger cleaning, and this is sixth one. We are rubbing the palms by fingers. So same steps are same, but we used alcohol based sanitizers. So thank you. So there is contaminated hand, two types we have seen. One is visible contaminated hand and one is invisible contaminated hand. Invisible contaminated, we have to use soap and water to clean the, to remove the visible particles. And invisible contaminated, we can use soap and water as well as hand sanitizers. It will remove the microorganism which is present in our hand. All steps, there are six steps we have seen. The six steps are common for both type of contaminated hands. Only the material we are using will be different. Invisible soap and water and invisible hand sanitizer. Again, I want to say, soap and water we can use for visible contaminated as well as invisible contaminated hand. Sanitizer, especially for invisible contaminated hand. Thank you.